The Motorola One Vision is a new smartphone that has a 21:9 aspect ratio display with a hole punch front camera. It's a part of the Android One program, which guarantees updates to Android Q and Android R, with security updates promised for 3 years. The back of the box mentions some specifications such as a 48-megapixel rear camera. Before we begin this unboxing, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish new videos. Now let's get the unboxing started. The Motorola One Vision ships with a case in the box. Let's boot the device. This phone has a 6.3-inch Full HD Plus display with an aspect ratio of 21:9. The hole punch allows the screen to extend all the way to the top. The volume and power buttons are on one side. At the back, there is a capacitive fingerprint sensor along with a dual rear camera setup. Now let's put the phone aside for a bit and see what else is in the box. Here's the SIM eject tool, some documentation, the 15-watt charger, and the USB Type-C cable. Now let's take a look at the Motorola One Vision. This phone ships in two color variants, bronze gradient and sapphire gradient, and it weighs 180 grams. This phone has a 6.3-inch Full HD Plus display with an aspect ratio of 21:9 and a resolution of 1080 by 2520 pixels at 432 pixels per inch. The Motorola One Vision feels premium from the get-go thanks to the curved profile and the sleek, glass-made rear panel that has an appealing gradient design in a classic color scheme. The phone has an elongated profile and is quite comfortable to hold, but there's more to it than meets the eye. The glass-made rear panel is protected by a layer of Corning Gorilla Glass and also has a metallic sheet sitting below it for added strength. It is powered by the Samsung Exynos 9609 SoC with 4GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. You can add up to 512GB of storage using a microSD card as well. As we mentioned before, there's a 48-megapixel rear camera at the back with a 5-megapixel depth sensor. There's a 25-megapixel hole punch camera at the front, and the smartphone has a 3500mAh battery. The Motorola One Vision ships with Android 9 Pie. The device has a hybrid dual SIM tray, so you'll have to choose between a second SIM card and a microSD card. On the connectivity front, the Motorola One Vision supports 4G LTE, Bluetooth 5, and Wi-Fi AC. That's all for this video, and we'll be back with a full review soon. Thanks for watching, and for all things tech, log on to gadgets360.com.